Hello again, back in the bathroom. Today was day 9 of the cruise, and I am very sorry to have to tell you this, but this is going to be the most boring vlog of the cruise yet. Today was an at-sea day. We didn't dock anywhere. We are just in between Greece and Venice. I got up reasonably early, went to aerobics again. Really enjoy aerobics. I'm gonna have to buy some aerobics DVDs, I think. Our friends watched Sasha while he took a nap, and so Reagan and I were able to go out on a date. It was fun. We went to one of the bars and got non-alcoholic cocktails and talked about our thoughts on the cruise. We also went to the cruise Photoshop and tried to find all of the different pictures that have been taken of us over the course of the cruise. And we found a bunch of them, but then we went and asked for prices, and they were all so ridiculously expensive that even though we'd spent about 20 minutes finding them all, we didn't buy any. We went to our fancy restaurant for the last time for dinner, and we had Sasha take a picture with the waiter because they became very good friends. And we talked to him for a while about his home in Indonesia and cool stuff. I really want to go to Indonesia, by the way. I don't know why, but I keep hearing a lot about it lately, so that's definitely a place I want to visit at some point. We went to the show tonight, and it was a best of the MSC Magnifica show. And so it had a lot of cool acts that we'd already seen, but since we'd missed 3 or 4 performances since we came on the boat, there were some that we saw for the first time. Why am I speaking so haltingly? But it was crazy because as we were sitting there, we noticed that a lot of the acrobats and the contortionists and people who were doing flips and junk all over the place, they were all having kind of a hard time keeping their balance. And we couldn't figure out why until we went to leave the theater, at which point we realized the boat was rocking so hard. And it was so funny. I wish I would have had the video camera as we're walking out of the theater, because the whole crowd of people walking out is all swaying to one side and then swaying to the other. Anyway, it was definitely like the most I'd been able to feel the boat move since getting on the boat. So I'm amazed that they were able to perform at all on that stage. And that's pretty much it. That's pretty much all we did today. Tomorrow morning we land in Venice and the journey comes to an end, except for the 10-hour drive back to Germany. So I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.